Amber Brown has green and black. The characters are Amber, Dad, Mom, Max, and friends. This book is fiction. Amber was moving to her mom's house, but when she got there, they had to move again. You should read this book because it's very interesting.